to die.
Soldier be known to me. Private Archer.
Victor.
Lieutenant. Royal. Navy. Artillery.
memories are drifting, broken testimonies. Mind shutting down and blocking out what was perceived. Debilitating wounds of war, physically and mentally. From the trench they rose for Armageddon for their country. A fear of feeling fear itself, they couldn't be afraid. Facing court martials and the stigma of the shame. Some of them were 14, told to be brave. Stiff upper lip, Tommy, come on, play the game. When Tommy went over the top, he never was the same. Tears are shed for Tommy cause he found an early grave. And we're here to commemorate the sacrifice he made. Your name carved in stone, Tommy, that will never change. The armistice was signed up on 100 years today. But many conflicts followed on, tearing through the ages. All over the planet, this cycle of devastation damages the human beings caught within its nature. Devices made for killing have evolved and gained more power. Objectives on the battlefield remain the same for soldiers. For those here for loved ones, this 11th of November, the popping on the chest embodies that they are remembered.
I cannot think my boy is gone. Look where I will, no face but his I see. How can I think my hero then is dead? He lives because he gave his life for me. His warfare o'er, from earthly strife he's gone. To hear his Lord's sweet gracious words, well done.
Thank you.